The main character of the film is James, a researcher studying the history of the Crimean Tatars. He makes a visit to the Russian-occupied Crimea after learning about the Little Green Men, or soldiers who later turned out to be the Russian special forces without insignia. On the peninsula, he could see firsthand Crimeans resisting the occupation. The film demonstrates the resistance that occurred on February 26, 2014. Then, in the center of Simferopol, all the patriots of independent Ukraine, both the Crimean Tatars and the Ukrainians, went to the peaceful meeting. The documentary shows people who were not afraid to go to a rally in the difficult period. In the film, the researcher describes the unfortunate fate of the Crimean Tatars. He shows how the indigenous people of the peninsula become exiled.
When a man with a gun knocks at a Crimean Tatar's house at 5 a.m., then his genetic memory tells him that he's being deported now. Everything is done in the best traditions of the social policy of the Russian Federation. Interrogations, arrests, searches, disappearances. 8 people have been detained under the 26th of February criminal case alone.
The presentation of the documentary was part of the opening of the project, The Art of Independence. The project will enable people to watch more documentary films about Crimea and Donbas and to talk with those who defend the sovereignty of Ukraine. We've launched this project to create a platform for communication so that it was not only an exhibition or a film show, but a concert. We invite those who witnessed the occupation and military events. We want people to come and communicate with them. During the project, we will talk about Crimea, Crimean Tatars' resistance, and Donbass.
Крим це орден на груді планеті Земля.
Crimea is an order on the heart of the planet Earth. The Crimean Tatars will not allow anyone to take away the reward given to them by God. I believe that Crimea will have a great blooming future, and we have to build it today.
Прекрасне цвітуче будущее. І ми повинні строїть його.